Morning all. I'm outside the Nigerian High Commission. Like I said, I'm not able to broadcast on CitizenAY, but we are here nonetheless because I want people to know that we are doing a peaceful protest. Please do share. Let me see if I can tag a few people. I know it's not much, but we are going to do what we can. We will do this. I'm just adding a few people. So basically, we are all here trying to raise awareness. I will put the mic. Somebody is talking over there. You see, I'm in my wheelchair as usual. I have to push myself down here, and there's nothing to hide about. These are the facts. Freedom. We have to struggle. We are at the peaceful protest. It's not easy. It's cold. It's painful. But listen to the words being said. That's Gabriel on the mic. So I will, I'm gonna turn around. I'll turn around. 1 second. Turn around.
Fight for what is right. Fight for justice. Demand your government do what is right.
Exactly.
It's bad for them to be accountable to you.
Exactly.
It's bad for them to release our political leaders.
Exactly.
Especially in the case of Sowore. Sowore is speaking for the helpless. Sowore is speaking for the helpless. So if Sowore is dead, we expect every one of you to take it upon yourself as a challenge that it's not just Sowore that has been saved, but the right of every Nigerian that Sowore is speaking for has been
detained. Yes.
Truth has been detained.
Yes.
Justice has been trampled upon.
Yes.
That is why we are calling on you today to stand up and be tempted.
Yes.
Stand up and question your government.
Absolutely.
We are saying, free Sowore.
Now!
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 Free Sowore. Now!
Solidarity forever! Solidarity forever! Solidarity forever! We shall always fight for us! Solidarity forever! Solidarity forever! Solidarity forever! Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. We shall always fight for our land. All we are saying, free Sowore. All we are saying, free Sowore.
Dear fellow Nigerians, we are reaching you from the Nigerian Consulate in London. We are standing here in solidarity of Omoyole Sowore, who is appearing in court today for what is unjust. Who is appearing in court today for committing any crime, but the only crime he's committed is demanding for good governance.
Exactly.
He's demanding for accountability on the side of the
government.
We have criminals, people who have looted the country, walking freely on the streets of Nigeria. For those of us that are seeking for justice and equal rights, he's been detained. We cannot continue to keep a deaf ear. We cannot continue to keep a blind eye to this situation. Every Nigerian who still have any pride in them, every Nigerian who wants to see a better Nigeria, who wants to see a future where there is peace, where there is justice, should stand up today and be answered.
Exactly.
Enough is enough of holding back.
Yes.
Enough is enough of pretending.
Yes.
We should put our tribal sentiment aside.
Yes.
We should put our religious sentiment aside.
Yes.
If Nigeria is good, it's good for everyone.
Yes.
If Nigeria is bad, it's bad for everyone.
Exactly.
Insecurity doesn't know your tribe.
No.
Insecurity doesn't know your religion.
No.
Bad roads doesn't know your religion.
Well,
school educational system doesn't know your religion. Lack of infrastructure doesn't know your religion. Lack of infrastructure doesn't know your religion. That is why we are calling on every Nigerian today to stand up and be counted. To stand up for what is right. To stand up and demand accountability on the part of your government.
Exactly.
Worry, we won't continue to pretend and be running away from the problem he's supposed to face in Nigeria.
Exactly.
We are calling on Worry wherever he has to be. If we know he's in London, he's seeing us, he is hearing us as we are speaking. We are calling on him today to go back to Nigeria and fix the country.
Fix the health.
Provide medical care.
People
are running to abroad. Millions of Nigeria who cannot afford it. As a result of the mismanagement of the resources of the country. So if Sowore is demanding for good governance and is in prison, every Nigeria should take it upon themselves that they have been in prison. Every Nigeria should take it upon themselves that their justice has been Amen.
That is why we cannot continue to quiet. That is why we cannot continue to keep a blind eye. The trend that something is going on. As we are speaking now, Nigeria is deteriorating. Nigeria is deteriorating constantly. We have 59 years of independence now. We have nothing to show for it.
Nothing to show for it.
59 years of independence, we have 15 million children out of school. 59 years of independence, we have the capital, poverty capital of the world. We have 59 years of independence, we can't even build a refinery.
No,
we have 59 years of independence, we cannot even provide medical care for our citizens. We have 59 years of independence. Nigeria Road is in a state of mess. Nigeria Road has become a death trap. And our government officials are using SUV. We start there as much. So that is what we are calling on every one of you today. So stand up and be counted. Nigeria has become a laughing stock of the world. We cannot continue to be quiet. We cannot continue to pretend that we are living in a good country. No, we have to demand that our government do what is right for Nigeria.
Exactly. Nigeria stop enjoying this
situation. Nigeria is too blessed to be in this situation. The reason why we are where we are today is because the majority of us have refused to speak. Like we said to you before in our previous protest, that if less than 10,000 people is manipulating 200 people, the people that have problems is not the 10,000 people, but the 200 million people. That is why we are calling on every one of you today to stand up and stand up. There are many ways you can register your protest. If you are afraid of the police brutality, stay at home. Stay at home. Like we said before, we have all kind of trade unions in Nigeria. We are all kids and we are calling on all of you today to stay at home, to demand accountability from your government, to demand good governance, to demand that the government provide basic amenities, to demand that the government provide education for your children. Because if the education system is good, why are they sending their children to school abroad? If the medical system is good, why are they not getting treatment in Nigeria? So we have more than 100 million Nigerians who are less than $2 a day. So we have the highest man in Africa in the nation of Darkos yesterday. We have some of the richest pastors in the world. We have some of the richest national rulers in the world. We have some of the richest politicians in the world. But still, we are poverty capital of the world. So what message are we sending to the rest of the world? What are we sending the rest of the world? That we become a laughing stock. And we are seeking to be quiet, telling that not get them laughing. We are calling on all of you today. Stand up and be candid. Stand up for what is right. Stand up for justice. Demand good governance. Demand accountability for your government of people. We cannot continue the way we have now. If we continue in this path, we know the
ones who want Nigeria. I don't know how to do it.
Everywhere in Nigeria. Anybody that really wants to see in Nigeria that people have their basic rights. Everybody that still wants to see in Nigeria where we are good governance. Anybody that wants to see in Nigeria, get your own people to the other.